What's up, guys? Welcome to My World, Eric here. And for this video, I'm going to be reacting to Pentatonix's That's Christmas to Me live. And I thought it was fitting since it is Christmas time, but it really doesn't feel like Christmas time because, first of all, the year is going by so fast. Like, I can't believe Thanksgiving is over. I missed Thanksgiving with my family because I was working on Black Friday. Now it's almost Christmas and it's coming back too fast and it's really grinding my gears. Also, I do live in Arizona and it feels like it's more like October right now. Like, it's not cold outside whatsoever. It's like perfect weather. Like, no, I don't want perfect weather. I want mounds of snow. I don't want to be able to get out of the house because there's so much snow outside. Like, ugh. So yeah, those are my problems today. But anyways, let's go ahead and get a little bit festive, try to bring some Christmas cheer into this mother, and react to Pentatonix's That's Christmas to Me live at the CMA Country Xmas special thing.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. My mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart.
As I fall asleep to lullabies, the morning's coming soon.
The only gift I'll ever need is the joy of family. Oh, why? Cause that's Christmas to me. Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candles glowing in the dark. And then for years to come, we'll always know one thing. That's the love that Christmas can bring. Oh, why? Cause that's Christmas to me.
Soak it in. That was good. Sorry if it was like not like a real exciting reaction, but I was like really into it and feeling it. So that's why I was just looking at the screen and watching. That was my reaction, like really into it. It kind of made me a little bit sad though, because it doesn't feel like Christmas. Like, none of the stuff they were singing about is like what's happening right now. But I mean, whatevs. I also wanted to recommend to you guys to watch this documentary I just watched on Netflix called Matt Shepherd Is a Friend of Mine. It's probably one of the most heartbreaking, infuriating, and inspiring documentaries I've ever seen. It truly, like, it's something that you watch and you're like, how, why, and like, can a change be made? And I think the documentary is about a case, I'm gonna let you watch it, but it was back in like 1998. So from 1998 till now, a lot of changes have been made, but there's still so much progress to be made. And I think that documentary is a great example of what needs to stop in the world. And it branches to anything. Like, just people, it just, like, I don't know. I don't want to get started on it. But I don't know. I can make a whole discussion in another video. But they're just, it's not enough love in the world. And I know that sounds cliche or like, I don't know, like too hopeful or naive, but there's nothing wrong with wanting that in the world. But yeah. On a positive note, that was a great performance by the Pentatonix, and you guys keep coming with the request. So yeah, that's it for this video, and peace out, world. Boop, boop.